We'll start with 4i and go to 3i. That'll give us 12i squared. And then 4i times the minus 2, that's minus 8i. Minus 1 times 3i is minus 3i. And minus 1 times minus 2 is plus 2. Now out here with the 12i squared, let's go ahead and make that minus 12. And then minus, instead of minus 8i, let's simplify that. That should be minus 11i. And then plus 2. Minus 12 plus 2 is going to be minus 10. So there's your final answer.